Hi everyone, and welcome back to the tutorial series on tree painting. This is the 11th video, and the theme will be trees during autumn season. I will use the familiar filbert brushes. To paint this picture, I will use the same set of colors in the 9th video, which includes black, green, yellow ochre, deep yellow, lemon yellow, burnt umber, orange, white, rose, and ultramarine. After sketching the composition, I will start working on the tree trunk using black. I will draw the first layer of leaves using orange and burnt umber. Thank you. On this side of the tree, I will use deep yellow and orange with a bit of burnt umber. Then I will take a bit of lemon yellow, because this picture uses a lot of lemon yellow. And now I'll apply the first layer of leaves. I will take deep yellow. Please pay attention to the way I use the brush. For this step, I will use the lemon yellow layer of the leaves.
Thank you.
Then I will use lemon yellow and white to apply the next color layer of the leaves. Now I will add a few tree branches. I will use yellow ochre to paint the bright layer of the tree trunk. and then use deep yellow with green to paint the ground below the root of the tree. Here I will add a tire swing. I will also add a few wildflowers below the root of the tree. Then I will dilute the acrylic paint with water and use this nylon brush for this step. After that, I'll mix a bit of white to create a bright layer. So I have finished this tree. If you like this painting, please hit like and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to watch the 12th tutorial that I have just uploaded. Thanks!